fringe for the whole ear. And now we should take our ribbons and fold them like this. It should go in now. So I will take little and keep in. Now I'm tying it. So we should tie a bow, so we need and yeah, you can see that I was tying one. So let's tie second one in the same process. We should fold, we should keep this like this, and we should insert this, and we should keep it same measure.
Here and paste it here.
like this going on. It should be very careful.